I find myself wondering how much of the crowd is here because of the magnificent view of the tower across the street. Here at the Trocadero, where the west end of Paris becomes what used to be the village of Passy, now a very elegant section of the city. The part of town where Last Tango in Paris was filmed, Passy. Of course, the Café de Trocadero, named after Trocadero, which is across the street over there. There's part of the palace. There's another part. Here's a sewer pumping truck that's come here to sit at the cafe and have a drink. I made that up. I've been in both those museums over there today. Spent about an hour in one and 2 hours in the other. And I'm thinking, should I just climb down in the metro? It's right over, oh, there it is, over there. It's all around here. This is the Trocadero metro stop. Should I climb down in there and just go home? I'm running out of time and I'm running out of battery power. One of my first jobs with the city of San Diego was with the water department. And later on, I was a laborer in the cemetery. So I feel a kind of affinity with these street workers. I used to drive a dump truck, now that I come to think of it. It's Friday afternoon, and I think they're getting off work.